2 points and two steals.
Yeah, not flashy numbers, but his presence has definitely been felt out there. It's little things, Kevin.
Get him done. Fourth quarter about to get started here in what's been an entertaining game. Let's quickly go over to Cheryl Miller, who spoke moments ago with Mike Brown.
Thanks, Matt. He told his team to stretch out defensively and really put pressure on the ball. He says we've got to get in their face, take them out of their comfort zone. He wants to see deflection and steal. Got it.
Thanks, Cheryl. And the Cavaliers call time here. Here's Vivian. Home for the charge. That's the second foul of the game. And here's Williams. To James.
That's a good call by the referee. There was definitely some contact on the release of the shot.
Can't sit for first. Good on number two. And here's Williams. Can't sit the triple. That's good. They win 61-41. And here comes James. He's got 13. Here's Crawford. And it's LeBron James with the rebound.
Oh, great stop. You know, when you attack a great defender, you want to come with something better than that.
So it's Cleveland now. They've only given up 1 point in the fourth quarter.
And that certainly altered that. The official is right on top of
him. And he makes the first one. Moon is in at shooting guard. Gets him ball. Here comes Bibby. Bibby. Tipped. 15 by O'Neal. Here comes Williams. Here's Moon in close. Wolford with the rebound. Here's Johnson to win the run. The shot is off, and Cleveland will take it the other way. Boom. Back to John with 4 hands. He's got 21. James with it. LeBron, if an assist this trip up, would have 10 for the game. Here's O'Neal.
Insanity V3 exit.